Ladies and gentlemen, the magic of Hans Klok.